5 Stories of the Orion Constellation. Have you heard of all the legends about the constellation Orion? Let's share the wonderful and beautiful imaginations of our ancestors that have been around for thousands of years. Shall we go on a trip to Orion? 1. Orion and Artemis. In the lush forests of ancient Greece, Orion, the son of Poseidon, was known far and wide for his hunting prowess. Yet, it was not just his skill that was legendary, but also his striking presence. His shoulders were as broad as the horizon, and his eyes held the fierce determination of a stormy sea. His fame eventually reached the goddess Artemis, known for her own remarkable skills in hunting. Artemis was intrigued, and soon enough, they started hunting together, their camaraderie echoing in the rustling leaves and the whispering winds of the forest. But their friendship wasn't taken lightly by Apollo, Artemis's protective brother. Concerned for his sister's vow of chastity, he decided to take matters into his own hands. Apollo challenged Orion to swim far into the sea, and when Orion was just a speck in the distant waves, Apollo dared Artemis to hit the far-off target. Unaware that the target was Orion, Artemis shot her arrow, unwittingly causing Orion's demise. 2. Orion and Merope. On the island of Chios, Orion fell in love with Merope, the beautiful daughter of King Enopion. He sought her hand in marriage, promising to rid the island of wild beasts in return. But Merope's father, King Enopion, kept delaying the marriage. Frustrated and drunk, Orion took matters into his own hands, causing chaos in the royal household. The angry king called upon Dionysus, the god of wine, who inflicted Orion with a deep sleep. Enopion then blinded Orion and threw him on the beach. Hephaestus took pity on the blind Orion and offered one of his assistants, a young boy, to guide Orion and help regain his sight. Following the boy's guidance, Orion headed east, where the rising sun restored his vision. 3. Orion and Scorpius. Orion was not only a great hunter but also a boaster. His claim to kill every beast on Earth enraged Gaia, the goddess of Earth. She sent a scorpion, resulting in a fierce battle. Despite his strength and agility, Orion was defeated by the scorpion's lethal sting. In honor of this epic battle, the gods placed Orion and Scorpius in the sky as constellations. However, they are never seen in the sky at the same time. As soon as Scorpius rises, Orion sets, a celestial enactment of their earthly encounter. 4. Orion and the Pleiades. Orion's tales also involve the Pleiades, 7 sisters who were the daughters of Atlas and Pleione. Enchanted by their beauty, Orion pursued them for 7 years, causing distress to the young Pleiades. Taking pity on them, Zeus transformed them into doves, and later, into stars. Yet, even in the night sky, Orion's constellation is seen chasing the Pleiades across the heavens. 5. Orion's Belt. Orion's Belt, a straight line of 3 equally bright stars, is one of the most recognizable features in the winter sky. These stars represent Orion's dazzling sword. But look closely, and you'll see that the middle star is not a star at all but the Orion Nebula, a stellar nursery where. Thanks for watching.